What's up, guys? I'm Daddy Gamer Fred, back again with another E3 2017 trailer reaction video. And in this video, I'm gonna be checking out Metro. Now, it's happened during the Xbox press conference, and I totally missed this one. I didn't see it on my newsfeed. I didn't see people talking about it. And a buddy of mine just sent me up and was just like, "Yo, Xbox this, Xbox that, Metro, this other shit." And I was like, "What the fuck is Metro?" So I'm watching the trailer to check it out. So let's check it out. Let's see what the fuck is this about. Metro. I hope it's not a fucking train game. The Last of Us? And so it looks like. Weather effects. Blood. Blood, blood, blood. Oh, pretty. Very pretty. Very pretty indeed. Is this gameplay? It looks like a mix of between gameplay and real time. Ammo is always good. So I know something's about to pop out. It's a shooter. He has a gun in his hand. He got a gun for a reason. Oh my fucking god. You see the breath? Oh shit. This game is beautiful. You can fucking see the breath on his fucking mask. It's, oh shit. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Oh, did you see the spit? Oh, kill that nigga. You shot him once. Like, it's a weak guy. Oh, okay. Trying to save his bullets. See, this right here, it gave it away. This is not gameplay. You're not gonna turn around while you're on the ladder. So. Still looking beautiful though. Come out, the world gonna be destroyed. Oh, then you get out. Taking time and shit. Oh, how did I know? Stabbing the fucking eye. Okay. Okay, Metro. Breathe, nigga, breathe. Take in the death in the air. Oh, Metal Gear Solid 1 callback. Ooh, open world? Confirmed? What is this, open world? Yeah, this is definitely open world style game. They're gonna be like, yeah, if you see stuff from your scope, you can go there. Crossbow, confirmed. Ooh. Slides, confirmed. Yo, this game is fucking beautiful, though. I'm loving the environments. Corpses everywhere. Got a Fallout vibe to it. Fucking lion, not a lion, like a dog. What the fuck was that shit? Oh, he took it. Oh yeah, he's definitely saving ammo. He's been saving ammo throughout the whole fucking trailer. Oh, it's a couple. How is that gonna leave, man? Oh, what the fuck is that? A worm? Oh shit, it's a fucking bear. Shit. Get out of there, nigga. That shit looks fucking crazy. He's gonna jump, paraglide down. Oh no. Oh my fucking god, this game is beautiful. This is definitely running on that new Xbox. Definitely running on that new Xbox. Look how fucking gorgeous this is. God damn. Oh, he's swinging. He out of there. If could just imagine the bear jumping back and swinging too. Oh, and there comes a bear. Oh no, it's a fucking train. Train game, like I said. I dig it. I fucking dig it though. I dig it. This, okay. Okay, Xbox. Okay. Is this exclusive? Let me know in the comments below if this is exclusive. Okay, 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 guys. Okay. Like always, I'm gonna throw the trailer back and we're gonna talk about it. As a trailer, yes, it does look fucking amazing. I'm just surprised on how pretty it fucking looks. Like, this game looks like it's probably been in development for a while. It's very good looking game. It's a very good looking game. Let me just get that out the way. I've never heard of this game, Metro. I don't know if it's a sequel, prequel. They said that it was been working, like it came out on Xbox 360 supposedly, or there's a version on Xbox 360, so I don't really fucking know. Neither do I really fucking care. This trailer is fucking amazing regardless. It wasn't a story-driven trailer. I didn't, well, not at least not for me. Like, there was nothing indicating that the guy was talking or there was a reason why he was there or stuff. It just looked like he just got out and jumped on a fucking train. I did like the bear. The bear was fucking dope. The creatures that was inside this motherfucking place that he's at are fucking dope again. And like the little subtle things, like the him breathing inside that mask and like the whole environment, it's fucking beautiful. As a trailer, I gotta give it, it is fucking great. Like, yeah, this is a great trailer. Great reveal trailer, as I might say. Xbox got a lot of shit that they're bringing to the light. I don't know if this is an Xbox exclusive. Is it an Xbox exclusive? Let me know in the comments below. I liked it. It's okay. I'm still not super sold on the fucking Xbox One X, but we gotta see. With games like this, I don't know. I'm definitely on the fence with it, but that price point is fucking hitter. I tell you that. That price point is fucking hitter. So, you know how these goes. I give you my reaction and my initial thoughts on the trailer and the game, and then I want to find out yours. Let me know in the comments below what you think about the trailer, what you think about this game, Metro. Like, did it come from left field just like it came from me from left field, or were you expecting this? Like always, leave a like on the video. It helps me out a ton. And also, follow me on Instagram and Twitter. That's the best way to kind of keep up with all of my stuff. And follow me here on YouTube. Hit that subscribe button so you can keep up with all the trailers that I'm going to be basically reviewing and talking about all E3 long. Now, this one was one that slipped by me, but luckily for my homie and the people on Twitter were basically talking about it, and I just had to fucking peek at it and see what the fuck it was. You know, I thought Metro, and I wrote it off initially. I'm glad I got a chance to see it because it is fucking great and it does need to be at least some kind of a spotlight. So, like I said, I want to hear you guys' thoughts in the comment section below. What do you guys think of the trailer? Is this worth getting an Xbox One X for? I personally don't. I'll probably get the S just so I can play shit like this, but I don't know. I'm not a huge Xbox fan, as you can see. I got the real game gods on the hat. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Warming up for the big boy conference, as you can tell. So I'm gonna be live streaming that as well on the channel. And the best way to see it and to see all my content is to subscribe. So I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Peace.